Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video. So today we have a very exciting thing. I have received a Scrawlrbox. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I have been watching other YouTubers opening this box, and I'm so excited to open it. I'm gonna keep it on this side though, or actually I'm just gonna pull my next little tab because it's got my name all over it. I pulled the little tab off and let us open it. Ooh, I'm so excited. Okay. So, that's a little packet. Okay, sorry, I'm so excited. I kind of already see what's in here. So we have the scroller zine. They just started doing these. It is POSCA pens. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Okay, so Scrawler Artist SP0, I believe. We'll take a closer look. Tells you how to... This is from the other one. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Okay, so let's put this to the side. This is our print. This is really cool. I wish I could do styles like this, but I'm really bad at it. But anyway, this is really cool. So this is the featured artist. There's their Instagram and Facebook if you want to check them out, or pause it to read if you'd like to read. A5 marker sketch pad, perfect for okay, so it's like, I don't know if you can hear that, but it's like, it's thick paper, which I'm very excited about. There's 10 sheets in here. I'm so excited. I don't have boxes that often, and I'm very excited about it. So let's put that there. So we have the A5 marker sketch pad. And let's open this, the little scroller sticker. I've always wanted to do this. This makes me so happy. Okay, so we have the sticker for this month. Beautiful. I like that it's got like the POSCA textures on it, like the colors that are in here. We have the menu. So I'm gonna put this here, the sticker down there. Okay, so we have, that's not the camera. A favorite Castel Echo pigment in 0.6. So that's what that looks like. Then we have a Studler Marslin Gruff Black in 2B. Thick pencil. Then we got a varying number of POSCA pens, and I don't have all of these colors, like the colored colors. I have black and white, obviously. But I was looking for a new white. So this is the 3mm white and the same size in black. And then these are the 3M. This is 5M. This is coral pink, lavender, and aqua green. So we have those. And then we have a drumstick. So it's rhubarb and custard flavor, and it's vegan. Huh, never heard that. All right. So let's get started trying to come up with something. All right guys, so let's swatch these. So I'm gonna take one of these out. So standard pencil. Smudges. I don't know what else to say about a pencil. Then we have the this is thicker than I thought it would be. I really like that. Ooh. Okay, so that would totally go with the graffiti style. Now we have to open the POSCA pens, and I realized I should have did it earlier. Because we need to prep all of these. Okay. So all right. Doesn't say how long to. You shake it for, so. Okay, so that's the lavender. It like seeps down into it. It's my favorite part. Okay, so here is. Ooh, I love these colors. This color combination is probably my favorite. I got the POSCA. And I've got the coral pink. Last of the colors. This one on camera. Yeah, there you go. Best part. Alright. Okay, so this is POSCA. Aqua green. You have to look very closely when you're doing the white. There I go. Oh, I can kind of see it. I don't think. Oh, you can see it also. The little bit of white. That just means that this page is off white. I don't know. I don't think it says that though. No. I don't really want to use this pencil. Whatever. I just realized that I have to give her like lavender blush, but that's fine. Well, those are dry, so that's nice. Let's zoom in a little bit. So let's do this, because I didn't even test if these go over the POSCA pens, but it looks like they do. Well, what's going to happen eventually? So much right now, and I was hoping to take a figure drawing class so I don't have to keep just drawing bus drops, even though I enjoy doing that. At some point, you need to learn to draw something else, so. Let's test out this pencil. This paper is so nice. I think it's difficult to blend on with a pencil, but like it's so nice too because you're not like rubbing your fingers on like a rough piece of paper, I guess. Yeah, I think this is dry now. Okay, cool. So let's just add the little shine. And then yeah, so. And this looks like this. But anyway, this paper is like nice to blend on because you're not rubbing your finger on like a hard piece of paper or like a textured piece of paper. So that's a nice thing. All right, so now that I've tested all the things, let's make a piece. Thank you. Thank you.